one of Ardashir's men.
Sargon? How?
You're alive.
So much time has passed.
What? You only got here last night.
One single night that has lasted 30 years.
30 years?
This place is a prison. There is no way out. You must flee.
Where are your brothers in arms?
All lost in the Citadel. All prisoners of time. This is no end for a warrior. This endless captivity. If a soldier is to die, it should be in combat. Free my men. My insignia. Take it. My brothers in arms will give theirs too. When the time comes to release them.
Hey, wait!
Father, what's happening to me?
Wait, who are you? You just disappeared.
Is it the first time you're meeting a whack whack tree?
I've seen these trees along my journey, but you're the first to speak.
No, no. I'm not a whack whack tree. I live in it. There are many whack whack trees across the Citadel. Their branches are a refuge for us. And also a great help for travelers like you.
Yes, I've noticed.
These trees have always been here since the start of all life. Their roots are deep, nourished by the primordial Athra that resonates within all things. But now, the forest suffers. Amidst the curse, a creature from elsewhere sows more misfortune and desolation. Here, take this. You'll need it.
It's a grisly fate. The armor looks old and tattered.
Bummer! Young soldier! Oh, forgive me, warrior. I didn't see the royal crest on your sash. You have to help.
Are you alone? Where is your army?
I don't know. We were attacking the palace. A small group of us were to push from the forest. But then the sky darkened. The ground began to grab at us. It was an instant and an eternity all in one. And you? What word from Darius's palace?
King Darius, your battle is long past. Some curse of time has fallen over Mount Carth. It's been 30 years.
Can it be true? But there is something more sinister within the forest.
Even so, time's curse means we're all trapped.
No, I can't take it. Evil is rotting my mind. Quick, find my ally. He'll know how to free me. Hurry.
I found him.
Dead? I am the last. And this cursed forest comes for me next. Did you see anything that will free me?
I did. Hang on.
I still hear her whispers. Hurry! Give it to me!
Sargon. Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer. I'll add the information I've gleaned about this area.
Menelaus's boat. What's going on?
Then Elias, you're alive.
And that amazes you somehow?
I found your boat.
Different possibilities, all unfolding at the same time. It may be worrisome, but at least I know my bow is in good hands.
Anahita is taking Hassan to the top of the citadel.
Right. To the Simorg Gate. Before I forget, my bow serves a dual purpose. You may want to take another look. I'll meet you up there.
Thank you.
there, Sargon of the Immortals.
Faraba, were you here waiting for me?
The world does not revolve around you, young man.
That's my Maman Bozorg. I just know you'll want to visit her shop from time to time.
Is immortal. One who searches for something out of reach, beyond control. Who do you serve, I wonder?
You know about me.
I turn my eye to the human world when I choose.
I'm Sargon. I serve Persia as one of the immortals.
Immortals, you say? Interesting. Well, immortal, you stand before a true immortal. Kahiva, goddess and blacksmith to the gods, I've forged their greatest weapons.
Have you forged weapons for mortals?
I've served mortals from time to time. King Darius's sword was some of my finest work. Few other mortals are worthy.
I had no idea that in Mount Calf, gods and goddesses walked among humans.
It was so. The curse altered everything. Some gods disappeared into other strands of destiny. But I remain. I'm one of the lucky ones. My forge protected me from the winds of time. Either way, nothing feels the same now.
Would you forge for a mortal again?
For a few time crystals, we might come to an agreement. Understand this. Even in the skewed reach of time, a mortal's life is insignificant. Welcome. Do you wish something forged? I doubt a mortal has seen such a forge as mine.
I have not. But my blades, Kais and Layla, have never failed me.
Over flame and heat, this forge channels my Athra. Such an energy is what shapes the strongest of weapons. Believe me, mortal, when I say the forge speaks to me, my forge senses the glow of Athra within everything. It tells me of an awe with ancient power that calls out. Will you find it? During the shattering, things were lost, while others were unearthed. We shall see if such power wants to be found by a mortal. If you are worthy, then perhaps your map will aid you. Something forged.
Sargon. Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer. I'll add the information I've gleaned about this area.
That one before. Thank you.
Any sign of the prince?
None. And I've been scouring the place for 3 days now.
3 days? Artaban, but we only got here hours ago.
Hours for you. Days for me. Years for Ardashir's man.